combination of electrochemical machining and grinding. Usually in electrochemical machining, the tool is of rectangular size. Instead of electrochemical grinding, we are using grinding wheel. Electrochemical grinding is the process in which we remove electrically conductive material with the help of negatively charged grinding wheel, an electrolyte tool, and positively charged workpiece. In this process, we have the different peripherals which is enclosing it. I would like to explain this side of our project first. In this, we are using the copper grinding wheel, the aluminium workpiece, which is mounted on mild steel table with the help of C-clamp. This is the electrolytic fluid which is of NaCl. This is the axial flow pump through which we flow the electrolyte fluid in between the electrochemical grinding wheel and the workpiece. So I would like to explain this part of this project. This is the DC motor which is mounted on a mild steel table. This is the step down transformer through which we supply the fluctuating current into the constant current to the grinding wheel, which will complete the circuit. This is the circuit of sensors through which we senses the RPM of the moving grinding wheel. One of the major part of this project is the DC power supply. The DC power supply will help us in giving the voltage and current to the grinding wheel and the workpiece. We are giving negative supply to the abrasive grinding wheel on the sleeve of this shaft and positive supply to the workpiece. In this process, the material removal is mainly executed by the 90% of the electrolysis process on the principle of Faraday's laws of electrolysis and 10% with the help of grinding wheel. In this process, I would like to show the mechanism of this project. As you see, the material is removed by the grinding wheel. One of the main advantages of this process is that the grinding wheel lasts very much time and it will dissipate very few amount of heat. That will also help us in the workpiece to maintain its life. As you see, the sensor is sensing the RPM of this grinding wheel. This is one of the unique things we indulge in the Sabar project, that it shows the RPM of this machining. One of the major things is that it will also erupt very small amount of bursts of the workpiece. The power supply is helping us in providing the voltage and the current. Through all these inputs, we will change the current, the voltage to supplying the workpiece and the grinding wheel. The whole electrochemical grinding process is going on very successfully.